And my daddy taught me. He said, son, son, he said, you'll know you found true love when you get through doing the dirty, dirty, and she's got you a nice pot of cornbread there. And I go down there soaking wet, and I crumble me up some of that cornbread she made. I put in a big old glass of buttermilk, and I put me some onions in there and some salt and pepper, and I slice me up some tomatoes that I'd taken home from my mama's house when I was over there for Sunday dinner. That shit was good. And I knowed I'd found true love. That's right. That's right. That's right. I knowed I'd found true love. You want to know what making love and making cornbread's got in common? Say what? You know what cornbread and making love's got in common? Are y'all married? Can she cook cornbread? She can cook cornbread. Can you cook cornbread? You think you're a slick motherfucker, don't you? Daddy didn't raise no fool. I see. Well, I'll tell you, I'll damn sure give her my hotel room key now. I'll meet you over at the Holiday Inn. Holiday Inn, room 246. I'll tell you what it's got in common. What do you do when you get through? When you get through cooking that cornbread, girl, do you wash that cast iron skillet? What do you do with that cast iron skillet when you get through cooking? What do you do? You don't wash it. What do you do? You just wipe it off. When you're getting up on something, you know you're going to go back for round number two and three. Do you get up and take a shower? Hell no, you don't take a shower. What do you do? You didn't think I could bring that shit back around, did you? I'm going to leave her alone. He's got a prettier mouth. Y'all had a good time tonight, yeah? It's good. I mean, we've been out on the West Coast with them cocksuckers out there. It's good to be back down in Dixieland, I'm telling you. You think I'm shitting you? I am not shitting you. God bless Dixie, man. It's good to be back. That's right. Because I looked at her and I said, baby, you don't love me. You just love my cock. She went wrong.